There is a nun in the town who eats and sleeps with the Mandragorans. She fancies herself their protector. She and I have very different positions. And so far, she has turned down my requests for help. But perhaps she will listen to you.
Sorry. I don't get along too well with holy people.
Pardon me for interrupting, my lord, but since the item we discussed is near completion, we really don't need his help. The results of our research so far should be enough to succeed.
I'm sick of your opinions and time-wasting. I won't wait any longer.
But, my lord...
What's he talking about?
Sir, the enemy has breached the castle.
What the hell?
Impossible. How could that be?
We seem to have underestimated their strength. Pardon me. I must go attend this emergency.
Here he is. This one.
What?
It's not Casca.
They took her away.
These strange men came rushing in and...
What?
I fought as hard as I could, but there were too many of them.
My Cusco.
They went toward the back gate. Hurry this way!
How could they get this far?
Forgive me, my lord. They will pay for this insult with their lives.
Naturally. Now hurry and squash them.
Yes, sir.
Go!